Hewitt on the high side. DJ now back on the lead lap. Hewitt looked like he was having some problems. Coming out of two, down into three, just a little loose. Saves it, keeps rolling. Now Swafford and Root out of turn two, down the back straightaway. Looks like Root got into him. They ended up stuck together as they go off into turn one. See if we can watch this from the chopper. See if netcode was at play here. There was definitely some bumping coming off turn two, but oh! Looks like Swafford may have bounced off the wall a little bit. Him and Root get together and just can't get going.